Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Thanks for that, Peter. Hi, everyone. The excitement has really picked up now and I'm eager for the action to start.
Lineups for the game. Gets things running. Driving on now. What can they conjure from here? Danger averted for now. So what now? And the through ball is intercepted. Looks like a good ball through. Out towards the flank. That had to be more accurate. The route one option. Swept in. Well read, he sorted that out. And the chances keep on coming. They're awarded another corner.
Midway through the first half and there's an impotence about this game that's causing me concern and probably most of the stadium too. Let's just hope that by the end it'll have been forgotten.
And he's cut it out. Now the pass. Now here's the through ball. There's no flag. Lofted into the middle. The defence can get it clear. Tries a through ball. Here it comes. Heads it! He's scored! Absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, it really was.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, that's put him in the driving seat, but there's a lot of football left in this one yet, believe me.
Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. Hoists it high. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. And now the finish! Great build-up, it all deserved a better ending.
Oh, he can't be happy missing that after being put clean through. That's about as good a chance as you can get.
Oh, No, he didn't quite meet it right.
So they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead.
Just get the pass he's looking for.
Drilled in low.
He's had a goal!
He's got away with one there.
Oh, he did really well to force the mistake by pressuring them like that. That's great grit for you.
Of the first half.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break.
And that's the start of another 45 minutes.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Passes it through.
Still just a goal between them.
Who's going to make this theirs? Too much on that, it's gone out.
He's gone long.
Oh, good interception.
To slip it through. Shoots! It's a goal! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! That has brought the house down. What a wonderful hit.
Yeah, I just thought he made great use of his upper body there. It would have taken something really special to keep that out.
A change here. There's a man waiting to come on. Aimed long and direct.
pass. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. It's a long forward pass. Passes it through. Has a swing at it! They are running riot! And surely that settles it. Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Yeah, I've got great admiration for the finish, but I've even more admiration for the pass that set it up. It was delicious.
Without reply, this is becoming a stroll. Fine defending there. Looks like a good ball through. Now here's the through ball. He's got it and he's got time. And that may well be that. That is that. What a great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it. Your final thoughts, Jim?
What I most admire about this outfit is the cohesion and the willingness to work hard as a unit, getting behind the ball, doing the ugly stuff. That's what gets you clean sheets and wins.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you.